Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm Zach Alombra, aka Magnum05 here. Welcome to another episode of Magnum05 Friday Hot Lap. Today, I'm going to be playing Destruction Derby 2 on the PlayStation. So, anyways, let's get to it, shall we? Let's see, select car. Now, I've never played this one before, so... I'll start off with Rookie. Let's see, select trial. Let's see, we got Pine Hills Raceway. We got Chalk Canyon, SCA Motorplex, Cabrillo County Raceway. Wait, Black Sail Valley. Reach Division 3 to unlock, huh? Reach Division 2 to unlock Liberty City. Reach Division 1 to unlock Ultimate Destruction Speedway. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4, huh? Alright, I guess we'll have to do what we can do. So, anyways, we're gonna start off at Pine Hills Raceway. Let's see now. We'll just start the race. Where do I go? This is it right there? Go, okay, yeah, there we go. Alright. Pine Hills Raceway. I played the first Destruction Derby game, but not this one. I don't know what to expect yet.
3, 2, 1.
So far it's looking the same like the first game. Oh god, it's steering. God. Wait, how many laps is this? Oh, 10 laps. Oh my god, the steering is bizarre in this. Oh god.
Wow! Total destruction!
What the? Okay. Oh my god. Well, apparently that's the whole point of this game is destruction. Oh my god. The steering in this game, seriously, is bizarre. What? Wait, can I reverse at least? Okay, good, thank god. Oh, the number's up there. I thought that was like a time limit, but it's precision. One lap four. Oh my god, the steering in this is so ridiculously sensitive. Oh god. Oh my god. Is there a way to look back? Let me see. Nope. R2 is to change camera view. Oh my god, I'm so terrible. I'm sure there's a way that you could change the sensitivity on the steering. I hope so. Because as you clearly see how my driving is right now. Okay, let's see. Okay, so L2 and R2 are to change camera views, which is strange because only one should do the camera changing views. Oh my god, this is so ridiculous. I'm about to get lapped. Ow! Oh god, dang it! Ah, well, that destroyed me. No, I don't want to view that replay. Screw that. Let me check something here. What's this? It's the controller. Oh, never mind. This is like whichever type you want to. Okay. What's this? Oh, whoa. Don't want to change that. Am I even showing live? I should just be showing live. Okay, yeah, I am. Because for whatever reason, I was looking back at my screen and it didn't show that I was live at first, but I am. Okay. Okay, apparently there's no There's no way to change this sensitivity on the steering, which sucks. So I'm gonna go for it again. Hopefully second try will be better than the first one now that I know what to do. Oh god! Ah! God!
Wow! Total destruction!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow! Okay, so apparently there's no way to look back. No way to change the sensitivity on the steering. So that's two things that this game did not put in. Oh my god. Oh god! Jesus! Oh my god. Oh wow, that car is tipped over. It's on its roof. Oh, that car's on its... Now I'm on my roof. I think I should slow down on the turns. That's what I should do. That car is still on its roof. That car is still on its side. Lap 5. 6 to go. Yeah, 6 laps. I'm gonna get back on its wheels sooner or later.
Yeah.
Come on, all I just want to do is at least survive this race. 5 to go. This car over here. Oh, gosh dang it, I tried to avoid him.
Your radiator's blowing.
Ow! Come on, I at least want to get through this race. The car's gonna destroy me. I guarantee you he's gonna want to destroy me. Okay, he didn't mess with me. Good. Good. Oh, God! Gosh dang it! Just by doing that one jump and then hitting that wall right there, is what screwed me. Well, to be fair, the front driver's side of the car was critically damaged. Alright, try number 3. The third time be a charm? Let's see. I at least want to get through a track before going to the next one. It's a good thing they always put me in first place during the beginning. Alright, will third time be a charm? Let's see. Destruction Derby 2. This came out in 1996. Well, the first Destruction Derby game came out in 1995. So we're in the year 1996 now. This jump, I tell you, can actually mess you up. Oh my god. God. Oh, Jesus. Ah. Oh, God. I'm about to get hit right here. Whoa. That car just went over me. Ah. Well. I was in a decent position in the first couple of laps. Don't mess with me. Okay, thank you. remember 2 weeks ago I played Sports Car GT. Of course, there was no episode last week because I was out of town. I was in Florida. So last week you got to see a NASCAR Rumble video. Gosh dang it. Oh, excuse me.
Oh!
What are you all in about, dude? You're not the one driving, I am. I'm on lap 7, that's the farthest I've gone so far. And as you can see on the bottom right of my car and how it is, if I keep up with this pace, I'll be in good shape. At this point, I don't care if I win a race, I just want to survive. That's all I want, is to make it through this race. So I can move on to the next track. Two to go. Two laps to go. Oh, Zach, what are you doing? Oh my god, okay. Alright. That didn't turn out as bad as I thought it would. Well, that guy's gonna destroy me. I guarantee he's gonna wanna destroy me. Yep, final lap. I got this. I'll be able to survive this race. Oh, Jesus! That was scary!
Oh!
Happened right in front of me, too. Alright, I guess I'll take 18th here. Oh!
Oh!
Hit me. Somebody. Ah, well, crap. Well, 18th. Not the position I wanted to finish in, but at least the good news is I survived the race. Third time was the charm. Alright, next. Chalk Canyon. Don't know how this one's gonna turn out. Let me check some here real quick. Wait. Oh, wait. Where's the options thingy? Oh, configuration is the options thingy. Wait. Oh, okay. There's no way to change the lapage either, so alright. So, go now. Chalk Canyon. Oh, excuse me. Alright, how's this going to turn? Okay, there's 5 laps in this one. I figured because I'm pretty sure this is longer than the Pine Hills Raceway. Okay, here we go. Now, I've never been here before, so I don't know what to expect yet. Oh, God. God, oh god, oh god, okay. Oh! Oh god!
Wow!
Ah! Oh, yeah, I'm getting hit here. Oh, yep, I got hit. I'm surprised I didn't suffer much damage from that, though. What? Oh! Oh, that's gonna cost me more damage. Or maybe not. Look at that. I'm still in good shape, surprisingly. Oh, for God's sakes. Of course, I hit the corner of that. Okay, let's see. Oh, what is... Ooh, okay. Oh! Did not expect that jump. Okay, am I about to hit lap 2 soon? Hope so. No, don't hit me! No, oh my god, okay. Whoa! Okay, lap 2, right here. Okay, now I'm on lap 2. Gosh dang it, Zach!
Hey, you're turned
too late.
Way.
No kidding, I'm going the wrong way because my car spun to the wrong way. I don't like this narrow part right there. Wow, one car's on its road. That one's probably done. Probably out of the race because it suffered so much damage.
Yeah!
Oh, gosh dang, I forgot about that part. Gosh dang it. Strike's not too bad so far. The only part I don't like, however, actually a couple parts that I don't like about this track. One, it's this narrow spot right here. And two, you'll see soon.
Hey, go easy on the paintwork.
This part is not too bad, but the second part I don't like about this track so far is... This jump right here, but with that one bump right on the right, that's what I don't like. Oh, that car's on fire. Yep, that's done. That's history. Two laps to go. So far, I'm not doing too bad. I had to slow down right there for a bit. I didn't have much of a choice. Oh, we have two cars right there done. Uh-oh, someone in front of me. Okay, just stay where you are. Just don't try to do anything. Oh, God! Okay, that was a car right there.
Wow, total destruction!
Ah, of course the car pulled right in front of me. Oh, my God. I'm in 8th now. Oh, whoa! Oh my God. As you can see, the front end of my car is starting to show some more damage. But I'm on the final lap. Can I get through this last lap, please? That won't happen if I keep hitting the godforsaken walls on the front side. Oh God, going through this part one more time. Okay. Made it through that okay. God, Zach, quit hitting that part right there. Alright, here we go. One jump, one more time. Woo, okay. Oh, okay. I'm almost there, basically. Okay. The ninth. I got it. Alright. At least I survived the race. I said my radiator's blown. Yeah, this is basically like an old, much older version of Wreckfest. Except this one, you're in the 90s. Okay, next. SCA Motorplex. Don't know how this one's gonna turn out, but we'll find out right now. Okay, don't know what to expect in this one. Okay, this is also a 5-lap race. Way.
Three.
Way.
Two. One. Go!
Way, whoa, wait, huh? Wait. What am I doing back here? Unless if it's like the same track, but different variation of the track.
Wow!
Let me just go through one lap and see what happens.
Wow.
Oh, I'm gonna do up right there. Maybe not, okay. Oh my God. Destruction's already happening. You know, I picked another track. Didn't I? Oh my God, Jesus! What a freaking mess! Ah, I'm trying to get back going. Ah, no. Are you kidding me? I've been pushed into the pits, man.
Three, two, one, go.
Gosh dang it. Guys, I think I'm back in Shaw Canyon. All right, you know what? I don't know what in the world I'm doing back here in Shaw Canyon. It's supposed to be another track. Thank you. Yeah, what am I doing? Oh, I see. I know what I did wrong. Instead of pressing accept, I pushed back. Oh, okay. Just watch. Yeah, okay, yeah. See? That's what I did wrong. Okay, now we're going to SCA Motorplex. Let's go. And stupid enough, I didn't even check on the loading screen either. Okay, it's also a 5 lap race, but don't know what to expect from this track.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, here we go. Oh god, this sharp turn! Right at the beginning.
Hey, go easy on
not-
Wow! Total destruction!
Ah! You saw what that red car just tried to do now, right? He tried to run into me. But he failed. He missed me. Wow. So I'm guessing there's 20 other opponents in this. I'm pretty sure it is because it said on the top right, 20 is still running. Okay, already on lap 2. Oh wow. I just hit a car that's on its roof. Oh god. Oh boy. I didn't miss that. Oh gosh, dang it. I tried to avoid that one car, but yet another one just rear-ends me and then spins me. Stay where you're at. You stupid. I told you to stay where you're at, but yet you just basically breaks at me. Oh my god. Dang it. I got a feeling I'm gonna hit right here. Or maybe not. Okay. Uh oh. This guy over here is a bum.
Hey, go easy on the paintwork.
Go easy on the. Wait, what? I just got lapped. I just got lapped, man. Everybody is still running. No one has been killed yet. Watch, I guarantee you this race is going to end with all survivors. Whoa! Final lap. Whoa, okay. I mean, I understand that the whole point of this game is to... is destruction, like, ram other cars and all that, but, yeah. Okay, so we got three gone. Three cars are gone. Okay, make that 4 cars gone now. Oh god, just hit those. 5 cars gone. Oh!
Hey, you're going the wrong way.
Okay, so I survived this race as well. Okay. Next. Caprio County Raceway. Okay, here we go. The 8 lap race. Oh, good.
Go!
my god. I think this game came out sometime before or after Crash Bandicoot came out. Who knows? Oh god!
Wow!
Oh my god! Oh, lap 2 already? Oh wow, I didn't even realize that. Okay, so this track is a lot shorter than I thought it would be. Right, look at that, my front end is suffering from damage already.
Hey, go easy on the paper.
Go easy on the paint job, he said? You realize that this is destruction, right? Oh wow! What? Oh, kick! Wow! Oh, Zach, what are you doing? Right on the grass, genius! Two laps to go. Come on. Can I survive this? Please?
Yeah.
You just say yeah because I hit the wall? Good lord, dude. This announcer, I tell you. So far, I mean, yes, I suffered some damage, but oh my god, what if that ruined me if I hit that car? That would have sucked. Okay.
Oh!
Hit him! Oh! Okay, so I survived this race as well. I survived the 3 other races so far. Gosh dang it, I forgot about this part. Alright, I guess I'm going back to Pine Hills Raceway. I'm gonna have to pick the amateur car now. Oh goodness. There we go. Pine Hills Raceway. I don't even know if that's actually a real live track or not. So I wonder where that is.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, here we go. Back at Pine Hills Raceway. This time driving the amateur car. Oh, goodness. Definitely tell right now that it's much faster than the rookie car. Oh, God. I guarantee the pros are going to be much more faster than this as well.
Lap 2.
Oh no, God. What? I'm in it. Dang it. Well, oh my god, cars are jumping all over me.
Wow, total destruction.
Gosh dang it. Now I'm only back at 16th, and I was in first for like a whole lap.
Whee!
All of them are still running so far. Oh my god! Oh my god, okay. Way to the back. I mean, I appreciate the camera changing. Yeah, oh god, okay. Shippenville, Pennsylvania. So that's where this track is. I gotta stop hitting the corner because, as you can see, the front passenger side of my car is damaged. If it gets down to red, then you're done. Lap 8. Okay, so far I'm not doing too bad. I have 3 laps left. Whee! Two to go. Jesus, I'm glad I didn't suffer much damage from that. Oh, I always get 16th. Okay, wait, what? Oh, gosh, dang it. I kept thinking we were on the final lap. Oh, no. Are you kidding me? Oh, okay. One car's gone. I guarantee it's the one that was on its side. Yep.
Wow!
Whoa! Okay. Okay. Come here!
Hey, you're going the wrong way!
Ah, gosh, dang it. I'm trying to see if I can actually ram somebody going the other way. Dang it. Oh, well. Look at this. I survived this track the first time this time. Although, I wouldn't say the first time, but, you know. Going back to Chalk Canyon. I would have to say Chalk Canyon is my favorite one so far in this game. Man, time traveling would be so fun. Unfortunately, it's not.
Oh!
Hey! Hey! What the? Oh no, I'm gonna mess up here. Okay, get me out of this. Okay.
Wow!
Zach! Why would you do that? Oh god, that car's gonna land. Yep. I don't know. I think it landed on me. Oh my god. Really? I mean, as I've said before, this the whole point of this game is destruction. You hit other cars. Just like Wreckfest. Except this one is older than Wreckfest. Much, about over 20 years older than Wreckfest. Oh no! One car is dead. Wait, what? I thought one car was gone. So now it's. Okay. I'm stuck down here. Are you kidding me? No! Are you kidding me? I'm stuck down. Oh my god, hi. Get me out of this! Thank you. Wow. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Yikes! Gosh dang it! Goodness gracious. I guarantee I can always see now that the hood of my car is gone. I'm pretty sure the front bumper's gone too. But of course there's no way to tell because there's no way to look back. Sucks. Woo! Okay. Crap!
Hey, go easy on the paintwork!
Oh! My goodness gracious, oh my god, oh my god, gosh dang it, that one. Oh, I got 14th in this one. Oh! Yep, I'm tumbling.
Roadkill.
Roadkill, yep, that's pretty much roadkill right there.
Pepsi, boy, boy.
Back to the motorplex.
Watch it!
Oh no!
Wow! Total destruction! Oh!
Ow! Ow! Oh my god. Oh, for heaven's sakes. The steering is still sensitive in this game, but at this point, I've gotten used to it. I mean, it's not as bad once you get used to it, though, but you guys know how I was during the beginning. How bad my stream was. Oh, for heaven's sake, Zach. Oh, Zach! Uh-oh. Two fools right there. This fool. Turned too early right there. Dang it.
Oh!
What are you owing about? Oh my god, that's gonna screw me if that keeps happening. Please, let me get through this race. Oh my god, that's not gonna happen if I keep hitting stuff with my front end. What in the world was that? I got it. Oh! Do one more race, and it's gonna be here. The second lap. Oh wow, there's last place right there. Oh, my bleeding streak is probably gonna end right here. Gosh, dang, my forehead itches. No, this is where it's all gonna get nasty. Oh god! Ah! Yep, see, I told you! What did I tell you? I told you this was gonna get nasty. Well, there goes my leading streak. I was leading for the first four laps. Yeah, third would be, right? Gosh dang it, I'm about to pass that guy. Oh my god. Gosh dang it, of course now the race is. Yep, the race is falling apart on me. Wow! I I just want to drive!
Wow! Total destruction!
Oh my god!
Watch it!
Oh, for god's sakes. I'm gonna die in this race. Oh no! I'm gonna die in this race, am I? Just look how badly damaged the my driver's side front end is. I'm on the final lap too, so I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Oh my god. This guy probably knows that I have big damage on this side. No! Oh my god. No! 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 Gosh dang it, I'm still going. Oh no! Ah no! I'm almost there! Yes! I win! Well, I didn't win, but I made it, I should say. Oh my god. I thought I was not gonna make it. I almost didn't make it there. Good lord. Alright guys, that should do it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Magnum05's Valhalla, where I played Destruction Derby 2 on the PlayStation. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you all for watching. I'm Zach Lombardi, aka Magnum05 here. You have a great rest of your day. Take care, and bye-bye.